What's going on, everybody? Welcome to episode 7 of our Sniper Elite 4 gameplay walkthrough. We're right in the middle of the mission here, heading towards the railway gun. We have to destroy it. We have some charges. As you can see, we've made it about halfway. I think we just came from right here. Maybe it was right here. I don't remember. But there was a bunch of guys right behind us, so we were trying to get away from them. So we have to clear out this guy right in front of us and continue making our way down this way, up the railroad tracks, and then we'll be right there. See to my left, there's a lot of people. Those are all optional objectives. The only primary objective is destroying the railway gun. Oh, he hit me first. Sniper on the bridge. See the light? Once that noise happens again, the one that masks your gunshot, I'll go ahead and get him out. Keeps spotting us. Son of a bitch. Of course he would duck as soon as it happens. We have to take him out though. He keeps spotting us. There's another guy right next to him, so it's probably gonna alert him, but we still have to take him out. Oh shit, he can probably spot me from there. Come on. Good now. Almost out of our silenced pistol ammo, which is going to be tricky if we run out. So we have to do our best to conserve it. Four guys to my right, one more behind the truck north of us. Gotta be careful how we play this here. So they're up top, so hopefully they don't look down. This guy right here. Huh? Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. He can still see me.
Hello?
Shit, alerted that guy. Fuck. Gotta take him out too. Okay, so he's up top. See if I can get him with the pistol.
How big a fit I know?
Wow, he alerted all of them. Awesome.
Oh my god, er ist tot.
Mein Gott, eine Leiche!
Mein Gott.
Haltet euch außer Sicht weiter!
Oh man. We're gonna blow these up. Come this way, please. All right. How many they got over here? Two? One's going back up. This guy might come this way. Hopefully he does. Hope he's going back. I don't think they can move, I think they're stuck on that side. want to throw a grenade up there. Oh shit, he could see me. Oh no, there's nowhere to go. This other guy. He must be on the very top of the bridge, so we need to look out for him.
It's time to move.
I was supposed to arm it. Oops. I think. What am I supposed to do? I don't understand what I'm supposed to do now. Let me go back. Maybe I need to trigger it or something? Maybe I'm supposed to shoot it? I don't know. Okay, the railway, partisans. Well-placed satchel of charge will do it. Better be good distance away when I trigger it. So it's already set, and you just have to get away from it. I got a sniper. Way over there.
Truck's carrying ammo. Have to stop it.
Weg. Aber Vorsicht ist besser als Nachsicht.
Thank you. hiding right there. I see him. Sniper. Just pick these guys off. What am I doing? That? I think he's a sniper. This isn't good. Another sniper. Let's see where he is. This is intense. Oh my gosh, they got more people. Shit, I can't. Awesome! Fuck you. Why did I rush with a sniper? That wasn't smart. Now what, I have to take out like 50 guys again? What do they have, infinite people? This is ridiculous.
Car is bad news. Maybe I should deal with it.
I think I'm supposed to shoot the satchel charge.
got him.
All right, guys, thank you for checking out this episode. And the next one, it looks like we'll be doing, what was that, mission 4? So we'll be doing, it was either 3 or 4, I'm not sure. We'll be doing the next mission, which is... It was a long episode. Yep, looks like the next episode will be Loreno Dockyard. Alright guys, if you enjoyed the video, please give it a like, and if you haven't subscribed yet, please do so. Check for the next episode soon. Thank you, goodbye.